Spirituality, for many, is a way of life. No matter whom you follow for your religious preference, there is always someone you can talk to when you need them. The Base Chapel staff, helping take care of airmen and their families.
Our offices are here, but we work all over. We work wherever airmen are. Airmen are our business. They are our customer, if you will.
There's such a need, and there's so few assets in the Chaplain Corps. There's a need for us to be out where the people are so that we can know what's going on in their lives and truly be value added to what's going on in the mission.
Ultimately, what we do has everything to do with taking care of airmen and their families. Our focus is certainly on spirituality. Spiritual wellness and well-being. We hope that people understand that we are here for everybody, that our role is not defined by space, a location where we work. Our role is really defined by the passion and desire that we have in caring for our airmen and their families.
Caring for airmen and their families, I think that's right on. That's the target. They are our greatest asset.
Staff Sergeant Eric Berger, Moody Air Force Base, Georgia.